Hi friends, I welcome you to the next video on final accounts. We have a illustration on treatment of bad debts here. You are given an extract of a trial balance as on 31st March 22. Particulars: debit rupees, credit rupees, debtors 5 lakh rupees, discount allowed 10,000. Now, you are given only a small portion of the trial balance. It's not a complete trial balance, but a small trial balance. So, in your ledger, you have a debtor account with 5 lakh balance and you have a discount allowed account with 10,000 balance. In adjustments, you are given one information. You are asked to write off bad debts of rupees 50,000. So, in the adjustments, you are being asked, adjustments, write off bad debts rupees 50,000. That means this write-off has not been recorded. So they are now asking you to record it at the time of finalization of the final accounts. So how do you deal with this problem? Let us start doing it. I'll prepare a small profit and loss account. Profit and loss account for year ended 31st March 22. Balance sheet as on 31st March 22. I will show debtors in the balance sheet asset side inner column 5 lakh. Discount allowed will be debited to the P&L account 10,000 rupees. And now the adjustments, write off bad debts rupees 50,000. Now we are required to write off bad debts. So what is the entry we need to pass? Adjustment entry. One, bad debts account debit to debtors account. So if you want to write off bad debts, this is the entry we pass. We have to reduce debtors, so we credit it. When we sell goods to debtors, we debit the account. So to reduce the balance, we have to credit the account and the loss should be debited to bad debts. So bad debts account will be debited with 50,000 and debtors account will be credited with 50,000. We'll pass one more entry to close bad debts, because bad debts is a loss. P&L account should be debited with the amount of bad debts. P&L account debtor to bad debts 50,000. So these are the entries we have to pass. So the posting would be P&L account has to be debited with bad debts. We'll write here two bad debts 50,000. Bad debt account is debited and then credited. That means bad debt account is closed. P&L account has been debited with the bad debts. Next, debtors account. This entry is asking you to credit the debtor account, whereas in the trial balance, debtor account was showing a debit balance. Debtor account is showing a debit balance of 5 lakh. So we have to now reduce the amount, because this entry is asking you to credit the account. That means to reduce the balance. Less bad debts 50,000. In the outer column, I'll write 4,50,000. So this is how I deal with bad debts when it is given outside the trial balance. So when a bad debt is given outside the trial balance, we have to pass these adjustment entries, bad debts account debtor to debtors. Because of this entry, debtor account will be credited. That is why we have reduced from the balance sheet. Bad debt account is a loss. It will be closed by transferring it to the P&L account. Hence, P&L account is debited and bad debts account is credited. Bad debts is shown in the P&L account as a loss and reduced from debtors. So this is how I deal with bad debts when it is given outside the trial balance.